Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Too. They must have been fighting. I'll scout ahead. I think you got him.
Here. It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy? Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
Belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You. The arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. good. He seems stable and calm for now. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildis Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
Sorry. Guess we're going.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. I see a boat! It looks like it's working.
get to the mountain quick.
I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
The axe did not return.
What is this?
shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wear. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
What'll it be? Say the word, kid. What'd you forget? Armor enough, but why take chances? Good to see you sweating the details. Best of luck with all that rampaging. Sure, I'm open. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. Yes. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
I don't know these rooms.
If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
I still can't read these.
I told you. We should come back with this.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison. Look here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
These are the ones I can't read.
When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
dock on this beach?
Come.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir!
These runes read death inside.
Now you're talking. And for Junior? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters.
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see that. The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think? I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Brock said his friend was dwarven, like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you will. We're going to gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven. But no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
You didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Here's the ring on that severed hand.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
We know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah!
It was a massacre.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Come, boy.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?